Vampires aren't real, they are only pretend, but there are people who exhibit the vampire trend of locking away all the light of the day, which reminds me, everybody, I've got something to say.
Creepy dance moves.
Ooh. Wow, wow.
My brother must be a vampire.
He never goes outside.
Spends all day in the basement.
From the sunshine, he must hide.
My brother is just like a vampire. His Xbox and his computer.
Online instant message.
Are all that he will play.
Vampire brother, fear the sun. Vampire brother, fear the sun.
Creepy dance.
Like a vampire.
He's never seen a tree.
But he could tell you what they look like.
Cause he saw one once on TV.
Which seems a little sad to me.
It's so sad, a technological isolation. So sad, a technological isolation. Don't let technology become your only reality. So sad, a technological isolation.
Turn it off and go explore the world beyond your basement door.
Vampire brother, feel the sun.
Of garlic.
No, he eats it all the time.
And I've never seen him fly high up in the sky. But if he's not a vampire, why doesn't he ever go outside?
Cause that's where life is.
Sun.